Yo, listen up, here's a story about a little guy that lives in a blue.